During the 2015 New York Auto Show, where press previews began the 1st of April, carmakers and their tablet-wielding gatekeepers decamped to the photography studios, lofts and semi-abandoned garages of Manhattan, and in one case, Brooklyn, to show their latest wares. The remove from the monolithic Jacob K. Javits Center afforded a certain detachment, an icy remove that may well elude these brands out on the world's streets and highways. McLaren was already sub-zero, so there was little need for affectations in the raw studio space on West 34th Street, where the British marque previewed its 570S sports car on the 30th of March.